Well, it looks like Hima Qureshi is on cloud 9 today, as the Danish actress ran into Hollywood superstar Sylvester Stallone while both were on their lunch break. As the star-struck Hima couldn't miss taking a selfie with him and posted on her Instagram handle, the actress called it as her dream come true. It's not just Hima who happens to be a big fan of Sylvester in Bollywood, including her, even the superstar Salman Khan is a fanboy of the Hollywood star. Well, last year, Bhaijaan promoted Sylvester's film Creed 2 on his Instagram account. And earlier too, the actor had dropped a video featuring Sylvester on his Twitter handle while he was promoting his then-to-be-released film, that is Race 3, the Hollywood legend too had wished the Dabang actor for the film. Meanwhile, on the work front, the 32-year-old actress recently completed shooting for film Laila and revealed that it was quite difficult shooting for the film. "It was a very difficult shoot when we at the time shot for 14 to 16 hours at a stretch," Hima mentioned this in an interview. "I would often switch my phone off during the shoot as not to be distracted. I just wanted to essay this role to the best of my abilities," the actress further added. Meanwhile, on the other hand, Sylvester is shooting for Rambo Last Blood, which will mark the actor's fifth and final outing as the action character John Rambo, and will release in the US on 28th of September this year. For more updates on Bollywood and Hollywood, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe us. It's Ajay's report from Nexon World.